Alright, so welcome YouTube. Today I'm reviewing Mountain Dew Zero Sugar. I've had it before. It's just been a while, so I figured I'd review it. Alright, so it tastes like it's been sitting on the shelf for a while. It's just basically regular Mountain Dew. To me, that's been sitting on the shelf for a while, like past the expiration date, but the expiration date on this is April 26, 2021. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video and see you guys in the next one.